want to fight. We'll be back late. I have the key. Buy some beer for the evening. Sounds like a cool guy. You know, like, you know, like, why is there a cross? Okay. You know, cool quip. Cool quip. Cool quip. Yeah, I can just be the shower buzzy. I'm just gonna run past. Real quick. Thanks. Thanks, bud. Oh, gosh. Should I hit you with it? Bruh. Okay. Seems like there is something in the Midgar. If not, I'll check on the old man in Riston. And he's so far. He's alright. Oh! Okay. 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 Good stuff. You stay still. My pistol's bigger. You promise? Okay. I just love the sound. I'm sorry. I'll cover the camera. Why do you need a camera in your bedroom? Who's the owner of this place? Some pervert? I don't know, but the rent is low. Okay. I love killing him. Kill him softly. The camera on the first floor stopped working. Whatever. She wasn't that hot anyway. How much have you filmed? About 300 hours, but still need to do... to edit the best part. Not bad. I'll come by and pick it up tomorrow. What the fuck? Okay. Oh. Just you. You think I could beat the shit out of one of those big dudes? I think I got it in the bag. Okay. The answer to my research was so simple that I still can't believe I found it. They are crossing the strings, genius. How else could they traverse such a distance and come here? Communication issues, additional evidence. This proves one more thing. It is possible to begin in one location of the universe to cross the strings at two different spots. Therefore, they will appear in the same place as before the... Okay. Now I'm starting to think... Actually, no, I'm not going to say that because I'll sound... I got my car. I got my bus. Oh, thank you. Well, who carries it? Why does it carry? You know, just not gonna worry about it. Okay. What? Is there a problem? Ah, you're annoying, motherfucker. Hey, you! Sorry, that's unprofessional. That was wasted. Actually, I was gonna let him hit me because I did that. Bottle of beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. Come here, rat. Get a shot, you rat. No entry. That's definite. Oh, it's gonna be the perverse place, isn't it? It definitely is. Okay. I wanna open that one. Why would it? Maybe there's something at it. It is a boxing. Ah! Fuck you! Okay, you can't run by him. Can you just, like. Yeah, you do it again. Well, now I'm either. Oh, you're such a bitch. Ooh, should have broke. that. Just. Oh yeah, I'm like, I can't even go down there. I don't. Wait, what the fuck? Can I go down there? I kind of want to go down there. No, I can't go down there. Okay. This idiot didn't fall in the third round. Get rid of him. Pick up his clothes and boxes. Pack up his clothes and boxes. If you find anything valuable, keys, money, leave it there and I'll take a look. Just money, money. I don't know that much money. Is that cocaine? The methamphetamines? Time for drinky poo. Oh god. Oh god damn it. It's okay, I got a box. I don't got a box. Ah! Ah, fuck! Can I get my box back? Next to the key. Oh, I got good. This money, 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 money. You think I'm just shotgun blind? Who knows? To the fight, we'll be back later. I have key. I will be back for later sex. Beep boop ba. Yeah, you're such a lovely and caring, horrendous, terrifying monster. I just want to say that I really appreciate you and everything that you are. Alright, go. We do. That was a longer one, but hey, by all means. Did I search? Yeah, I got all. Four and four, baby. Four and a four. Oh my god, it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It's a four and a no. X or a four and a no. Oh, that's weird when you come out. Look at that one. Are you kidding? First of all, the garage doesn't let exo gas in. Then. The regular. God, pardon me, God. Peter, fuck. What do you mean? This is a motherfucking tank. Really? Wait, they're that fast? Fuck. That's fucking crazy. Hey, no, really. Straight up. I can't check my map and I'm out of the train, of course. This looks odd. Okay. This is new. This is very new. Send Ronald. Maybe he can fix radar. There's some noise on every frequency. Yeah, it's called static. It's on every fucking frequency, dipshit. So fuck this. Oh, you couldn't have done that perfectly. Okay, nope, no, no, fuck you. I did. Wah. Okay, thank God, actually, because I wanted to recharge that. Okay, no, recharge. I don't know if that was better or worse. That's just bullshit. Good evening, smart man. Well, if I'm right there, yeah. Look, I have a whole box of corned beef. Can I take your corned beef? Thanks, man. Okay, now that we're all over here. I'm gonna make room for it. You're dead, mate, sorry. Oh fuck, that aren't you gonna kill? Oh. Never mind. Just about what I expected to happen. I'll carry your ass. Bullshit. Just such bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Just bullshit. a shotgun plan. I don't know what a shotgun plan. Good though. Definitely shotgun plan. 100% shotgun plan. But instead of that, I'm just gonna go run. Somebody locked the doors! I can't read that because that dude then said it. It's not my fault that old man left you in this rickety flat. Send Adam to Rinstall, stop your whining. I don't want to hear that name. And this has nothing to do with the old man. Start with small things, hire professionals. Not this scum, get a small loan. At least six to me, shall a great idea. What do you expect to pay for it?
Don't get mad, but Adam. / offline.
Dr. Peter Thompson. Okay. Fucking more storage and all sorts of shit. Everything's gonna be alright. Thank you. I'm a professional. I am a professional. He's trying to do like, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. I'm a yummy gummy bear. Scatter. Hunger. Standing. I'm a doctor, don't worry about it. Bandage soon, man. You lost your fucking.